thrust into seated abduction. What you're gonna do is you can either load or keep your abandoned hip thrust body weight. You're gonna go into your hip thrust for your set amount of reps, but as soon as you finish, we're gonna drop your weight, come into a seated position, hands behind you, chest is lifted, and we're gonna drive those knees out here. You're gonna perform this for a total of an additional 15 reps. Once you finish both, then you can rest.